We've sorted the wheat from the chaff, and we are left with heroes worthy enough of the deadliest creatures across dimensions. Quite remember what or whom you'll be encountering, so prepare for the worst, or the best, whichever.
A wyvern's breath.
Well done! Nothing left alive! A fire maze! The hardest maze to solve, or the easiest to solve with the most burns.
Grind me down for what needs.
You need to do Agnum a teensy favor and not let any of the other heroes or monsters know if you survive this, okay? It'll just make everyone weird and insecure.
A wyvern's breath. Wyvern's breath.
Magdum! Of scorched and pre-scorched. What horrors await you here? Agnum the Enlightened will tell you. Several horrors.
Wyvern's breath. Wyvern's breath. Wyvern's Breath.
Oh, you must feel so accomplished standing there in a pool of vanquished blood. But don't you worry, Aghanim has even more treasure for the stalwart. You've earned it. Now, gold cannot buy happiness.
A lone vendor whose only interest was in peddling these small mushrooms.
Aghanim the Spacious is known to partake in local fixes, so I thought, you know, why not? You have chosen one of Aghanim's most dangerous acquisitions.
A wyvern's breath. A wyvern's breath.
Nobody kills better than you guys!
Through multiple dimensions, the most stalwart of enemies I encounter.
A wyvern's breath. Wyvern's breath.
Success!
Let me tell you a short story of Aghanim the Amorous. I've taken many partners in eons of travel, but none was as potent and generous as Storina. There she was, grinding her granite toes at the shore of a lava flow. Our eyes met. She hoisted me into the air and... well, you can surmise the rest.
Look out! Buried deep beneath the endless grasses. Look out! for falling.
A wyvern's breath.
Look out for falling.
You'd filth my wings.
A wyvern's breath. A wyvern's breath.
I see you have satiated her ample appetite. Gather your treasures and press on. Chickens are from here.
Here we go.
A wyvern's breath. Wyvern's breath.
My life ends.
Under the weather.
You did the math! Onward!
One is very small.
Who is who? I dare you to venture a guess.
A wyvern's breath.
You are the best. Simply the best. Well, fine. Never send an Aghanim's monster to do an Aghanim's job. You want a real challenge? You got it. Here comes Aghanim, the interdimensional mage king. And I'm not afraid to say it. I'm mad. strong, and I know magic! I'm not really mad. I've been looking forward to this. It is I, the Apex Mage! Shazam! Booyah! With a flick of the wrist! Whoa now! Aha! Call me Aghanim the Proud. It wasn't so long ago that you entered this chamber shaking in your boots. Now look at those boots, soaked in the blood of the most dangerous foes Aghanim could conjure. It is now clear that you are worthy and capable of wielding my scepter. What is next for Aghanim, you ask? Well, let's not make this moment about me. But if you must know, you know, perhaps it is better left a secret. Until next time, heroes.